the issue, the things we talked about, what we did in secret, on the Facebook, things we watch, what the Holy Ghost said we should stop. The call we made last night, what we did in secret, we are pleading with the Lord once again. The Lord shall forgive us every unlawful and sinful thing we did. The Lord will forgive us. He is merciful to forgive us. Jesus! said he asked for gift of wisdom. If you're a student, you need gift of wisdom. If you're a worker, you need gift of wisdom. If you're a big business, you need wisdom about the business. If God grants it to you, everything of yours will change. You will know, you will read and you will not lack. You will read your book and you will understand. Wisdom explains knowledge. And wisdom goes ahead of knowledge. And you'll be able to apply the knowledge at the right time. We need wisdom. It's a gift God gives. And we're going to ask the Lord. As someone born of the Spirit, you need wisdom. That you will operate in this world in the higher wisdom from above. Not the wisdom from the earth, but the wisdom from heaven. We are praying. And after this prayer, we'll come forward for gift of deliverance to operate. Gift of healing to operate. But for now, is gift of wisdom. Solomon asked it, and they gave it to him. If we are married couples and you fight, you need wisdom. So you don't fight over small, small money. You need wisdom. If you want to marry, you need wisdom, so you will know how to dress to attract men to your portion. If you want to step to higher dimension, you need wisdom. If you are a leader, you need wisdom. Wisdom in everything you do, it will cause you to excel. I say wisdom will cause you to excel in excellence and bring you before great people. We are praying for wisdom. You just ask God, God, give me wisdom from above. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Then God, give me wisdom in my education, in my marriage, in my business, give me wisdom. In my ministry, give me wisdom.